Absolutely not.
So today we're going to art places. So later we're going to Picasso Museum and we're doing some other things. And it's raining, unfortunately, and we have no raining clothes, so we're in really bad outfits.
Ah, oh, which reminds me, we need an umbrella.
What do we want, like?
Big one.
Martin or Spots?
Spots.
Is that Assassin's Creed umbrella?
What? Just like the
logo. Don't open it inside, it's bad luck.
I don't know. Give it back. Ow!
Instant bad luck right there. Okay, right, we're about to leave and get soaked in rain. So we are in a cafe called Cappuccino and we have got some lunch and some churros. Trying these for the first time ever. Is it hot?
Very warm, but quite hot.
I approve.
What do you think of it then?
It's nice. It's not the best thing I've ever had.
So difficult to say. Hey, look. If it's not the best thing you've ever had, and it is the best thing I've ever had, do I get to eat that last one there?
Maybe. So we've finished at the cafe, and we're in a Native American shop.
Maybe I need a new goat herding jacket.
No, you don't.
You don't like my old one?
Not really.
It's Nepalese.
Sorry.
It's like what Nepalese people wear in the mountains. They're goats.
Yeah, but you're not in a mountain.
You're not going to like anything I like in this show.
They're alright. Okay, no. So basically there's like a puppy shop somewhere and they've got so many dogs here and we want to go look at it, see the puppies, take it home. Like if there's a baby candy, I want it. Oh, look at that one. That is so pretty.
The big ones are also quite expensive. It's that, like that green rock there, that's 75.
75 euros for just that little one?
Yeah. How much is the big one? 3,000.
We found a place and it's got a pretty fountain and a really tall palm tree. It's really tropical in here. We're now queuing to go into the cathedral.
Not the big church.
The little one. Is it free entry?
Not that little though. Hopefully. Oh, 7 euros.
Might be 7 euros. Okay, we decided not to go in. We've already paid to go in the church and the Picasso Museum today. We've reached the shopping places. We're gonna do shopping round two. Oh, we're in the boys section. We made it all the way here. I think you should go for the neon ones.
Don't tempt me, I do.
What about the banana ones? You should get some of these things. I feel like these would suit you. So cute. We've been in a few shops but we haven't bought anything yet and I think we're now on our way to the puppy shop. Are we?
Maybe.
We're in it. on that one. I want that one. I want it. I want all the dogs. Look at those little ponds down there. Sound asleep. Look how fluffy it is. €1,000 for a pond. They were so cute. They're very expensive, and it'd be even more money, leave my top. to get it taken to England. I might just steal one.
Oh, it's even better.
We're in Jordan's heaven.
This is my actual heaven. Look, Fanta pineapple mango exotic. Blueberry peach, fruit punch, strawberry, apple, cherry.
He only thought lemon existed.
Well, this is orange.
An orange.
This is a game changer.
And I was just like, what about pineapple? And you're like, what? So what one are you getting? Mango?
Yeah, mango, let's go. Mango.
You're so funny. I swear everyone has like Pomeranians around here. They're all smaller than candy as well. Fish. So this tank is basically finding Nemo when Nemo goes missing.
Oh no, there's Nemo, he's in the fish.
They're like fish sharks. They got glitter on them. They're piranhas. The glittery fish are piranhas. So cool. Look at these little ones. They're tiny. I could squish that with my finger. Squish. Hello. Sausage dog fish. Oh, look at you, you're a puffer fish. Found a non-puffed puffer fish. I want him to puff out. He looks so happy. Look at him. He looks so happy. So we just went to this art museum and we found out that it's free tomorrow, so we're going to come back here tomorrow.
I'll be allowed to buy one, right?
You can't buy one.
Why not? If they're like €80, then I'll buy one.
You should try it out first.
Yeah, well it's just, yeah, our hang drums just were quite rare. It's only one company making them for years.
And now you just find them right here.
Yeah, first time I've ever seen them in the shop. You like the beads?
What?
I should buy it. Really? Or you should buy it.
I should buy it.
For me?
For you.
Not for you.
I'll buy it for your birthday.
Maybe.
They've got ocarinas. You could spend a lot of money in here.
Yeah.
Now this is Jordan's heaven.
Shamanic drums. Djembes, these are African. A gong. I'm going to look at it around this side.
Go and hit it. Oh. What's that?
Didgeridoo.
You already got some of those.
I've got two. This didgeridoo is telescopic, so you can change the size of it for different notes.
Oh my god, that's sick. Oh, that's so cool.
The best sound ever. This is wonderful. Metal. Then I have D major, which is the other one.
Was that fun?
Yeah, that's so much fun. It's the first time I've ever been allowed to like touch a hangar.
Yeah, you definitely can't afford it though.
Yeah.
They're like, was it 700 quid?
That was the cheapest one, but that's crap still, you know. The good ones were like, yeah, 1,300 and above euros.
What's going on?
Probably a protest.
There's some like protest thing going on. I think it was about like climate change or something. Do you know?
Yeah, so an environmental protest.
Just got my shoe wet. So we've just been back home and we're now going to the Picasso Museum. Reminds me of like Peppa Pig, the eyes in front.
Yeah, you done it wrong.
Okay, we have finished now in the museum and we're gonna run home because it's raining and it's wet.
What did you think of the Castle Museum?
Yeah, it was good. It cost us €7 each to go there, which
so
is good.
There's no sort of extremely big famous pieces. And the pigeons are probably the most famous one, but
yeah, I like the pigeons.
But it's really cool because it's sort of like a category of his work, like on the timeline. Basically, loads of little sketches. Had a bit of a mental day running around everywhere.
Yeah.
For a rainy day, we've been out and about a lot.
Yeah.
Which is good.
My feet are all wet.
Yeah, we can finally rest now for 40 minutes.
We're now going to go out. We're going to some bar first, and I'm wearing comfy. Warm clothes because it's cold.
Yeah, but you look cute, you look nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, well, let's go.
We are in a bar. €40 for four drinks.
They are doubles though.
Yeah, like more like half.
That's half alcohol, isn't it, really?
So we've come to this bar again, I got a Sex on the Beach again, and we've had two tequila shots, and we're just getting a bill.
This is our favourite bar here.
What's the name of it? Yeah, it's quite nice because Jordan knows the guy
Jordan
who works
Blank.
Here. Shall we ask?
Santo Bar.
It's very nice here.
We're here for Fabrizio.